CDs for sale. So if you guys want to take a look at these numbers, we have those in the back. We have t-shirts that are super cool. You can be the first kid on the block to have those. We also have, so we have a release of this group. We actually don't play everything simultaneously. We actually play it in layers. There's a little bit more. And we also have some CDs available of a rock opera that Sarah-Jane and myself wrote about the life of Emma Goldman, based on, or with the words of Emma Goldman, and that's a pretty great thing. And then we also have a DVD of that. And all the CDs are 12.
Is that what you saw?
And the DVD is, this is 10. And the stickers are free if you buy something. And the t-shirts are 15. Yeah. So, feel free to come and talk to us at the end of the night if you can make it through the crowd.
So, have you ever met somebody who lives on the fine line of sanity and insanity?
Oh.
And they're magical people, right? Sometimes. Not always positive, but it's not, you know, one side a little darker than the other side of that fine line you walk. This is the song for somebody like that who walks that line really beautifully. Like, really beautifully. She was crazy activist out at the Nevada nuclear test site. And one time, years ago, I was there, standing there, it's like 20 years ago. She threw her body in front of a bus filled with workers that were going to the test site. And the driver saw her and ran her over, crushed her leg, and then stopped the bus and then backed up and rolled back over her leg. And, with the power of this woman's mind, she fused her legs that were completely crushed back together in 3 weeks. And she's now an EMT, a firefighter, a river guide, you know, friggin' sea patrol, like anything that has to do with that kind of stuff. But, she walked that line, and she dipped over to that other side sometimes, often, and more, as the years go on. So here's to the line.
Yeah.
Thank you.